Hey there. What can I help you with? No, sorry. Okay, some other time. Hey there. What can I help you with? I'm afraid not. Okay then. Wow. Weirdo.
You're I'm dead!
I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker!
Thank you.
never mind. What do you want? Oh, come on, man, not again. How can you get so many tickets? I mean, how?
I'll go with you, but you just promise me that you won't do that thing that you did last time where you pretended you don't speak English.
Careful now. Oops.
Oh, a Vinewood actress. If the name doesn't ring a bell, I don't blame you. Not exactly a big household name, but you know what'll get her in the headlines? The tax fraud charges she's running from.
there, right? If you throw one on, everyone will just think you're one of the staff. I'd go with a catering uniform, personally. That would help you get onto the lot. Oh, I bet if you look like a technician, that'd get you even for... Hold on. What if you dressed up like you were in Masquerade Murder Party?
Thank you.
Just a little something to inspire our future. start crying and shit.
Such a dick.
Could you not? If the headlines hit and Miss Cleo's song gets famous, I'll be pissed. We should be the stars of whatever dramatized docu-series comes out of this shit show. Last I heard, this guy was safe and sound in prison for driving his car through a birthday party. Imagine my surprise when he popped up on the database. I near spat out my sprunk. That's where our guy slipped the frickin' prison bus. Not the first time Markel's jumped bail.
You're a nobody. You know that? A nobody.
Excuse me, I'm trying to work.